Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, I've got to go pee. Hello, welcome to Amnesia again. I'm finally got my gaming headset today, it arrived. It's really good, I really like it. It wasn't expensive, and it wasn't cheap, and it works pretty well with everything that I want, how I want it to work, it works. So, yeah, let's begin with my new gaming headset. Now I don't need to be close to the laptop to get me to talk. And it's better so I get to get a view of the game myself. Hi, pig. So yeah, that's about it. It's in the box. All that down there. Some tinder box down there. Yep. Let's just go around for it. So my gaming headset, that's about it. Let's just play the game, shall we? Okay. I guess this might be the key for the prison. Yes. What the hell? I'm just waiting for a sensor where I want to sensor the thingy. There we go. There's the sensor. Oh my god. Okay. They're all locked, apart from this one. Be a key in here then. Nope. So where do I go? Weird. I'll try and not look at the character again so then I don't have to censor it again. Oh god. Why make me go into this room? What was the whole purpose going into this room here with the dead bodies? Just to go to the glory or something. So, what do I do? Is it like a... I bet there's a thingy on top of here. I don't even know what you do. Wasting all my oil as well. Eh. So must be a tool in there, something that can whack open them or something. Like a tool where I missed it or something as a pig. That pig have anything to do with it? I'm not like there's a tool here, so where the hell do I go? What the hell's going on? Where the hell did my mouse move on its own? Going on. Be some sort of switch somewhere that I'm missing, or a key in between these bodies. Or I could make this video where you have to be 18 or over to watch to watch it, because there is a setting for that. Kind of saves me blocking all that, to be honest. Where the hell do I go? The power. I'm pretty stuck now. I must have missed a tool in another room or something. Back through here. What's cool about this gaming headset is that it has a mic mute and a speaker mute, so like if someone came in I can quickly just press the button and, you know, whatever. Why did that door close? It must just close after you go out. I know I'm going back in the same room, into the same rooms, but I need to check, so, you know. God. I got much oil left over, and I had a butt ton before. Why didn't I notice these before? I bet on the last episode, but... they ended up being like in the shop and I didn't notice. I'm gonna get another jump scare. Yep. That's kinda dumb. That's kinda dumb, to be honest. After you reload it, it does the same jump scare. Oh, whatever. Doesn't really matter. I think it might be in this room. I wonder, Batman. No. The only thing that's there, like some pipe it looks like and nothing else, so I don't know what the hell you do. It was something simple like that pig, for some reason. Let's have a look through this door. Again. Go, so
what is the point?
I think it's something to do with this pig. Like, this pig could like open the door because it's so heavy, or open one of the gates. God, it goes slow when you've got a pig in your hand.
Stop me.
God damn it, pig. Locking the door. I've never run out of... Well, I'm gonna have to end this episode here anyway, so, Thank you for watching, yeah. Goodbye.